What is up, guys? Almondex here. Today, I'm gonna be talking about the hidden secret in the bunker card, and a little bit more secrets that you guys probably didn't know. So you guys know the bunker A, B, and C are kind of in the game, so you guys can see where it is. So like here, bunker A, bunker B, and bunker C, like this. So you guys can see where the bunkers are, right? So as you see right here, the bunker A card and the B cards are green. And bunker A and bunker B are all on the ground. And as you see, on the ground, there is some vegetation. So maybe the color of the card kind of represents where the bunker is located. And as you guys can see on the bunker C, bunker C is on an island. So that's why maybe it's blue. So yeah. So I asked a lot of people on the Latinos community and most of them didn't know about this thing. So I'm guessing most of you guys don't know about this thing too. So some of you guys are probably thinking that Bunker Bravo should be brown because the color of the Bunker B is brown, right? So I kind of agree on that, but since Bunker B is in between the brown area and the green area, maybe the developers decided to set the color of the Bunker B to green. So based on what we know for now, we can guess that Bunker D is in the winter zone because it's kind of white. And bunker F should be in the vegetation area, just like the bunker A and B. So maybe it's somewhere around, maybe here something, or maybe here, right here. I think bunker R is going to be in a desert biome. So developers once mentioned that there's going to be a desert biome. So maybe the bunker R is going to be over there. I'm just guessing here, so I don't know anything about it. And for the bunker Z, so if bunker Z gets released, then I'm pretty sure it's gonna be in the infected zone, because as you guys can see, the ground is red and the bunker card color matches the color of the ground. So maybe it's gonna be here, or maybe inside of the crater, or maybe around the volcano because the lava is red, or maybe it's yellow, it's magma. Another secret that I'm gonna be sharing with you guys is that Last Day on Earth is based on, so the game is based on the year 2027. According to Play Store. So, the survival shooter Last Day on Earth is set in a post-apocalyptic world, 2027. The world saw an outbreak of an unknown infection that destroyed almost all of the human race. The last thing you guys probably didn't know is about the rating. So one of the developers said that 100% of players, so that includes of course your base 2, are used in ratings. So that was it for today's video, guys, and thank you for watching.